y'all hear me? All right. So, in Furley, last night, I don't want to talk about what happened in that film video. All right. So, let's just skip right to the, they don't want to do it. Now here at Daytona, you do not accelerate unless you don't brake, unless you're going down Paris. So Jeff going in one dual race two yesterday, last week. Whoa. Oh, fuck. Already? That was not my fault. Kyle Busch walked. Got me stuck in there. That was all Kyle Busch's fault. When I find Kyle Busch, he's getting it so. That's what I'm gonna do to Kyle Busch on track. Right, he put me all right here. Made my car uncompetitive. See what Kyle Busch did? He just fucked my race. God, I hate him. When I get near him, he's getting it. He's going in the wall. I don't know, I'm gonna Kyle Busch him. So. Good. Now let me go get Kyle Busch since we're under caution. Thanks to Kyle Busch. When I find him, he's getting it. But now at least I have a competitive car again. kill me if it's Kyle Busch up there. Oh.
Stay on the bottom. That's a black flag penalty if you don't give that spot back. Don't pass below the yellow. Yellow flag, yellow flag.
Are you freaking kidding me? Where's Kyle Busch? 14th, okay.
And there he is, you got him. Far inside, just looking. Far inside at your door. Far down low. Come on, man. Eyes on the prize. Let's do this now. One on the bottom. You're getting loose every time you slam it, buddy. Take it easy. Far on the bottom, three back. Clear left side.
Whoa, two guys through the grass. Whoa. One managed to save it. The other one is still down. Danica Patrick to the lead of the Daytona 500, but we have a few issues with a few drivers that are seconds behind. Their only issue is, well, they're not in the draft. Dominic is what been uncompetitive since the top of this green flag because of someone named Kyle Busch. Nice, I'm starting to see pack. Alright, why did I tag into that group? Anard is out. Remember, Anard was starting next to me in my dual race. Near me in my dual race. No, we're gonna cast back right now. Okay, so let me just head on to the back of this group.
Get the momentum, let's go. Nice and easy, just keep doing what you've been doing. You need to get that position back. You're below the yellow line, buddy.
Oh, not below the yellow. I was on the yellow. Here, you can't pass people three wide unless you get into a group because minute you get into a group, you're easily gonna get black flagged. No, that's why I try to run safe lines. Luckily, this car isn't gonna be damaged anymore. This is not gonna be run. Koski.
Right.
Some people are casting back up to the pack as fast as they can because they want to be to their record for this last. Remember, everybody's gonna have to pit soon. But when they cycle in, I'm gonna get back up there. Oh, shit. That was lap 10. That was a soak. That was three laps ago. Patrick back to the lead. Pass me! Pass me!
Alright, let's take that drive through penalty this time around, buddy. Check your outside. Got one working the top. Right's clear. First is in front by 8 seconds.
Yeah, because every time I go to pass someone, it's under the yellow line all of a sudden. My car sucks here. There we go. Now I'm with the pack of 35 when I get up there. Would help if I don't have to pass. If I could just, I'm just gonna ride this line because this is the easiest line around the track. Alright, see, I have the pack bridge right in my turn. I could see the pack going into turns 1 and 2. Here we go, let's just go on board. Oh, I keep forgetting I changed my button. Hey Biffle, one more to that or
gotta get more aggressive, man. Pass the slow car in front. Left side's clear.
I was just trying to work with Biffle, but okay. They asked at 16 if they want to work together. Our backup. Now I'm just 7 seconds behind the pack. Now into the lead. He would lead the lap if he can cross the line. And that's, nope, can't definitely cross the line as the leader. I know, I'm trying to get back up there. To the back stretch, here we go for the last time today. Before we think we're gonna have a bunch of pit stops. There's a bunch of lap down cars all around this tropical car. Dylan to the lead. Five seconds off of the main pack is that 28 car at the one. We'll know what his accurate is. But it looks like, but that's on Ringen's time. The leader, he's 5 seconds. We'll know when he goes over the line. Because I don't think the line might be pitting right now. If a coffin comes down now, it would help a lot of people. Watched the draft, so that means he's out of the pack. And one person just went red. So that time is not accurate. 3 seconds. There's a 3 second differential from between the main driver, the main pack, and the guy who's trying to join me. Because they're exiting.
Halfway home, buddy. Versus leading by 3 seconds.
Nice. Now everybody is better again. No, Burton falls off the main pack. He's one of those double cars. Larson is the last car in the pack, so that means the whole top 21, the 21 drivers that are running right now are packed up together. Dominic is going to sweep into the 21 for this group of people are already pitting. When will the leader group's pack pick? Because those guys still are NASCAR a pit stop. 4 wide, 5 wide. Oh, caution is out. Caution is out. So that means that everyone back there is gonna pit under caution. I guarantee you right now. Caution had just been laid by NASCAR because of that. That was the most 360 in a. People are pitting under caution, so yeah, here we go. We have the whole field thing coming down the pit lane. So here we go with the pit stop. Oh wait.
Get ready. Give me a fast stop here, guys.
Oh, Kyle Busch and Dominic Powdery are to data in pit road. Let's see if their crews will go at it. And there we go, the race off of pit road and... Oh, let's just say this is the line. This is the list of pit road drivers. Everybody from first to fifth are gonna get run over. Dominic is in the inside, right behind Kyle Busch. So could we see some retaliation by Dominic? Do not wreck Kyle Busch, Dominic. Do not wreck Kyle Busch. We all know Kyle Busch is gonna get it. So, yeah. Man. I'm letting Kyle Busch go! Ugh. I cannot let Kyle Busch get away with what he did to me. He fucked me earlier today. Put me all the way back up to Kyle, man. I'm gonna wreck Kyle Busch. And then we're gonna pit again. It looks like Kyle Busch is gonna be... Hey, I lost out. That's... Good. Perfect. That's from earlier, Kyle. Wonder how many cards were involved. Ooh, that wasn't good. That 34 and that 4 were both destroyed. So 30 cards up from... Repair the car. That's all we need to do. But Kyle Busch, now guess what he did to you was wrong.
Okay, let's get this stuff figured out.
And I need gas, so yeah. So this is blast. Get me back. So the pit stop Dominic is a formation. Bring this car back up to A plus certification. Whoa, that was the closest restart. And Kyle Busch should not be able to win this race if you guys saw that. I think Kyle Busch is acting for Dominic. No, everyone is on the moon now. That one is running on the turn, going the other one. We all know what's gonna happen to Kyle Busch once I see him. Could our pole center come back? From a full time in the back because of Kyle Busch. Whoa, no, caution. Dang. Now find Kyle Busch. Alright, let's see what happened here. Gordon avoided it, but a whole line did not. Oh, I could have hit this whole line and Kyle Busch knows that that was from me. Goal 1, retaliation on Kyle Busch. Goal 2, win the Daytona 500. Or wait until next week after I declare a win to take out Kyle Busch. Because my plan is to Kyle Busch him into the same wall where he killed himself broke all his bones last week. Jeff Gordon in the bumper, 24, and Dominic in the number 28 are working together. Jeff Gordon running this race. Oh my god, there's a bump draft, major bump draft going on between those two. Oh, it's good enough. 191. Perfect. Closer to Kyle Busch, I want to be. If Kyle is smart enough, he'll pit. Because he knows. I would anyone else of the 4,200 drop. There's 42 drivers I would like to see this race, but there's one driver I don't want to see. But I don't think that's who we go at. Ten laps to go before the end of this day, 2,500. Top 10. Everybody who's top 10 right now are the top 6. This is a 1 week race. Oh, big one. Big one at Daytona. Big one at Daytona. It's the big one at Daytona. Oh. And there's the retaliation on Kyle Busch. There's that retaliation we need from Dominic. That Dominic one is from Kyle Busch. But look at that. The whole entire back of the field. One guy is on his roof. Kyle Busch gets something. Dominic just saw Kyle Busch and he just went for Kyle like that. Dominic just went to Kyle and just smacked him. Guarantee you, everyone who is involved with that big one is going on pit road. I want to know, why would I wreck? Hey, can someone go over to that 28? Can you go ask the 28 car spotter why did his arm just put me in the wall? He said it was because of lap one. Lap one? What lap are we on? Lap 12. Lap 30. So let me get this straight. He's mad at me for a couple laps. Oh, 29 laps ago. You kind of knocked him into the, you kind of caused a wreck as well. But that was the biggest wreck I have ever seen. Alright, I'm calm again. Let me back on the track. Sorry if it's hard when the whole field is under right there. I had a run. What did they expect me to do? Lose my run? Jeez. What, they expect me to go full wide and three wide at the start? Are you kidding me? That's too an insult to injury. Once again. Brad Kowalski is the only car that's DNF from this event so far. Oh, I can't get free. Alright, we'll just run this lane like this. They can't do that. They can't do this anymore and go like this. They're racing so hard at time rules. Someone's gonna have an accident if they keep running like this. They're running three wide, two straight back. Three wide was good scoring, oh god. Yeah, too bad we're not in the chase yet. Save it! And there goes down the chances of a Daytona 500. There's a big pile of drivers that are waiting for a wreck. We're up high.
The leader is 10 seconds ahead. Five to go. Looking really good, buddy. Right side's clear.
Look at that pack. Look at that pack over there. Hopefully we can just swoop right in there, cause havoc, and the cost won't come out, and we'll go green light checker. And hopefully I could avoid it. Because I haven't been able to avoid anything all day. Trying to avoid the caution from coming out at lap 30. Save it! Not that hell enough. Turn cautions. Where am I ranked? Okay.
Careful on the restart.
No, Brad Clausy is the only one who's retired from this race. I'm not gonna do that again. So that this is a green light tactic. Plus. All right, you need. People are gonna be saying, "Why do you keep trying to go after Kyle Busch, Dominic?" What's that? Nice.
Okay, we're doing two more. Two more to the finish. Gotta get to the bottom. Far outside you. First is leading by 3 seconds. Got one working the top.
No one wants to be near me or a Kyle Busch when we're near each other. So I scooped into a wing. Oh, bingo. Alright, take it out on his brother, I guess. I'll just take it out on his brother. Hey, you know your brother just got wrecked, right? Greenbergen, who you pissed off in the beginning of this. Person you pissed off at the beginning. I'm trying to get on your brother. I'm waiting for that third caution. That third attempt, because then at that third attempt, once I break Kyle Busch, he's out. And whoever else is wrecked is out too. Hey, look at that. He's already gaining. Off of me. Oh, I'm gaining. Get off of me. I need to slush Kyle Busch's tracker. He's the person who I would need the most. Here we go. Good. Alright, I'm gonna get him right now! Oh, Kyle Busch, you got it bad, didn't you? You put me on the back. Yeah, but you also put me in the back of the field, so we're even now. So now you start 41st. Lose. All of us are gonna have the green light checker. But once this push in. Oh my god, there's a wreck. There's gonna be a wreck. Oh my god. Top 11. Good. There's gonna be pushing happening. Edwards and Donick are gonna work together now. Two car hang them. Ryan Bringy, someone that Donick got and we hit while trying to find Kyle Busch. The field of 43, it does take in the 5 flags, so this race is over after this lap. The white flag and the rage. So they're just gonna run, and if there's a wreck, there's a wreck. If there's not, well, all well. Next flag and this flag is over. Race is over, technically. They're on the back stretch. Three wide, coming to turn three. Could there be? And there is. Polinard. Oh my god, there's a wreck. No caution. There's a battle for the lead. Yes! I can't do the back stretch because there's no fence back there anymore. They kind of. Best burnout.
Right. Honestly, I could just show you guys the point.
And you'll have the running order. Okay, someone texted me. Let me see who it was.
Now this time I cannot power down there.
Here we go. This is your official result for the Daytona 500 and the point standings. Some people got points for reading laps. I wonder how bad Kyle Busch did after losing the race. There he is, 37 CD1 there after how he acted towards me. If anyone thinks I did the wrong thing, put in subscription.